An undergrad in computer science enables you to take the things that you learn in university and bring them into any field in the world. There are basically no limits to where this technology can go, and it's used in almost every industry. You could work for transportation, you could work for the medical industry, you could work for government. Everything is becoming digital and everything is being impacted by computer science technologies.
What I love about computer science is the problem-solving aspect and that it's challenging, but it's also really rewarding.
I mean, computer science is really a medium for problem-solving because there's all these problems out there that you want to come up with solutions for. And it's great if you have math and physics to do all these problems, but you can actually implement your solutions with computer science.
UVic gives a lot of opportunities with the career fairs, with co-op, with all of the clubs at UVic.
Clubs and student organizations are important because they give you a platform to contribute.
There's a lot of people who come here from all over the world to study at UVic, and I think it's really great for everybody's perspective.
I was able to, through computer science, flesh out the skills that I would need in industry and apply them to actual applications that help people with their everyday lives or in medical situations or any kind of thing like that. So if you want to have a positive impact through your work on the world, then computer science is a great place to start.